Dean Blavins and process technician at Almac Sciences. Almac Sciences is part of the Almac Group, which is a pharmaceutical company which mainly deals with research and development of new drugs. Process technician's job involves charging and discharging various chemicals to reaction vessels, handling APIs and intermediate compounds, and dispensing them. It also involves various tasks like filtrations, and I also update like operational SOPs and take charge of stock control in the plant. I went to university for a short period and I felt that it wasn't for me. The course I was doing didn't interest me, and I felt that I needed a different like career path to follow. So I left there, and when I was looking for jobs, Almac came up, so I applied for here. I applied for a science-based industry because I knew that like the science base was always a growing industry and there was a lot of opportunity in it. So I felt there was a career path which I could follow and pursue, which would help me in a growing career. A science-based career would be a great path to follow because, as I said, it was a growing industry and there's always opportunities in it for people. It's a very interesting job and you're always learning new things and always able to develop your career within that industry. The Almac and the science-based industry would be a great industry to come and work for, because even if you don't have like a qualification, like a degree or anything from university, you can still get a job here and progress yourself, because the company will progress you through training. Like myself, done the MVQ level 2, and you're constantly getting trained at it, so you require the skills you need when you get the job.